We have now come to one of the main highlight event for today, which is the session brought to you by our Executive Director, Mr. Kelvin Fong. Ladies and gentlemen, please remain seated. Focus your attention to the center stage right now. 2017 Millionaire Mindset by our Executive Director, a big hand, Mr. Kelvin Fong.
All right, good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Because I'm standing here for the last morning until now, right? So in order to give me that kind of high energy for me to share some of the insights for you guys here, can you have some cheers for me, can I? It has been some time for about 2 years and 3 years I've never gone up to the stage and collect award. So today is really a very, very important day, and I think that is so crucial for so many of the people who are here. I want to share with you today that something is in me, which I've actually really, really come up with some of the very, very good tips to share with everyone. And I believe whatever I'm going to share later on actually will touch each and every one of you who are here today. Whether you are achieving reward awards, whether you are getting the top 10, you're getting the top 100, or you are not here to get awards, you will also benefit from my segment today. Because why? I want you to have the same mindset as those people who are on the stage later on, which I'm going to share with you in greater details now. Right, so before I start off the segment here, how many of you want to achieve success? Me! Hey, 2018, are you excited or not? Are you excited or not? Because why? Today is a very important segment, so which is the reason why you guys are here, because you want to make a significant difference in terms of your results. And I'm here to set you the path. I'm here to tell you exactly how you're supposed to do and why you should be the first mover advantage in order to achieve the year-end result that you wanted to. Because why? The race has just what? Began. The race has just started. Why? Today, I'm going to share with you some of these things. Secrets of why only 5% are the top achievers. Why are only 5%? Next, what are the three types of agents that I want to cover in 2018 today? And time. How does time affect you? Why a lot of people say not enough time, which I'm going to explain to you. Next is acceptance. Lastly, the first mover advantage, which I'm going to go in depth more tomorrow at the next segment here. Today, I'll cover some of the segments that will give you a lot more insight. Of course, why is it so strange that why on the top of the ladder is always not crowded? Why are only this group of people, the number 10, the top 10 who are here? Why are only top 10 of the people who are achieving the 1 million award? In order for you, how many of you want to be millionaire one? You want me to tell you a secret how to be a millionaire? First, put your face there. Because they never asked me to go and take photograph with them, so I'm very angry. So I decided to put my superimposed photograph inside. So that I will visualize myself that I want to be there as well, right? How to be a millionaire. So if you want, very simple. Next, quickly take a poster, put your superimposed photo like what I've done here. I a bit thick skin, so I put myself there so that I can be in the same alignment as all the millionaires who are seated in front of us here, right? So of course, today the millionaire also very stressful. Once they stand up on the stage, they need to make sure next year they are coming here to receive 2 million. Of course, those who do 2 million, one must get 4 million, you know. Right? So, how do we go about doing it here? Why only 10? Why only 100? Why not 200? Why not 500 people who are achieving a million? Why? Because of this simple roadmap that I'm going to show you. Look at the number of people who are running. 100% of the people who are running. Imagine you are the one that is running now. You are the one that is fighting so hard in front of you now. You are probably one of the runners inside as well. You are all started with zero from the beginning of this year. Why exactly at this point of time, 80% of the people will choose to give up? Why 80% of the people will give up? And today, this segment that I'm going to talk about, it, the success roadmap, is very important to each and every one of us, because it's want you to remind yourself where are you now? At which stage are you now? The moment you want to give up at that point of time, you ask yourself this question: do you want to give up? Because along the way, there's so many obstacles in front of you. The question here is, why 80% of the people will eventually choose to give up? Because only one thing, the mindset of the people. Because they always tell them, not easy. To make half a million is never easy. If I can make 50,000 or 100,000 will be fantastic. They always tell themselves, I don't think I can. I'm very sure those people who are seated here are not belong to this 80% of the people. Am I right? Are you belong to this 80% of the people? I'm very sure on the left hand side. But are you at the 80% on the right hand side? Hello? 80%, right? I'm very sure. Because why? I'm very sure those people who are seated here and those people who are continuously standing from the morning to the this afternoon time, right? Can you give a round of applause to all those people who are here now? Because why? Those who are never getting awards, they are still here to clap for you, to applaud for you. And because why? They want to see themselves to be not the 80%. They want to see themselves to be in the top 5% of this year. That's the reason why they are here, because they want to achieve the same result as you. But unfortunately, again, when you reach here, there is another 15% of the people will chop off. That's the reason why every year, is it going to be only 10? Ask yourself this question. Last year, in fact, I can tell you, we have easily more than 10. We can easily have more than 10 of the people who are achieving more than a million. And many of them have reached 900 over 1,000. They missed the boat. They really missed the timeline. As a result, they missed the 1 million. But I know that they are purposely do that. Because why? So that this year they will fight another 1 million back. Am I right or not? For those who did 900 plus K1, right? They will definitely want to do back this year to achieve that. But why is it so? Why last minute the 15% of the people failed to achieve? Why would they want to give up at that point of time? Because of time. Being complacent in the initial stage is not good enough. You'll be surprised. How come? 900 over 1,000 for the 10 months I can easily achieve. How come during the last 1 month plus, eventually, so many of them failed to achieve? Why? In fact, to them, it should be so much easier. Why is it so at the last minute of the time, this group of people actually failed to achieve? It's because of fear. Because they are focusing on one thing, fear. They spend all their life and spend all their little time, the 1-2 months time at that point of time, to just focus, well, what happened if I cannot? What happened? What happened? What can I do? What should I do? A lot of fear happens to me. And at the end of the day, some of them fail. Some of them manage to cross. To cross that 5% is never easy, to be honest. It needs a lot of determinations to really, really push through in terms of achieving the results that we wanted to. And that's the reason why the last 5% or more can cross the 1 million mark. Why? It's only because of one thing. Look at the map here. To achieve success is never easy, to be honest. Look at the map. You have so many obstacles and failures before you can achieve. Why am I showing you all this roadmap? This roadmap is just want you to remind yourself, if you want to achieve your result for the year of 2018, every time you have met any obstacles along the way, you have to ask yourself this question: do I want to give up? It's just only the last 5%. Can I push through and tell myself, no excuse? Can I tell myself that I cannot allow myself to fail? Look at this afternoon when Mr. Ismail was sharing with all of us, looking at the video was so touching. Because why? They are working so hard for their loved ones. Why was the video being shown just now? Are you touched on the video? For me, I'm personally very touched on the video. Why? Who are we fighting hard for? Who are we truly fighting hard for in our life?
Can I allow myself to fail in the last 5%? You have no excuse. You have no choice. You need to work hard because your loved ones is just now beside you, including all of us here. We want you to achieve the result you want, not just because of money. It's because the fulfillment in your life, it's the achievement in your life that you're looking forward to. It's not just about money. Look at what Mr. Ismail and the management has been doing for you. They spend a lot of time and effort to really think, how can I make sure my top achievers being recognized gracefully? How can they feel good about it? So I want you to remember that map, that just now what I've shown you, is to remind all of us here, we cannot give up. The last point of time is 31st December this year. Each of us are now on par. We have equal share. We have equal chance to be in the number one position. We are all fighting for the same reason. It's how determined you are, how perseverant you are to achieve the final line in you, which is the last lap. We are all in equal footage. I can tell you, all of us now are fighting to be the number one. And all of you deserve to be the number one. Am I right?
Yes.
Do you believe you are the number one?
Yes.
Even those who believe, there are a lot of people are fighting the number one. The key question here is, I will fight to the end. The only thing is whether you believe in yourself. I can share a lot of tips. I can share a lot of information to all of you. By nature, many people know that I'm a very good in terms of facts, statistics, information. But I realize one very important thing. It's not just about facts and figures. It's never about facts and figures. It's about what are we focusing in our life. Are we focusing on things that make money? Or are we focusing on don't make money? Are we focusing on things that can help us to achieve? Or are we always focusing on things that, can I achieve? Can I do that? Can I be those people who are standing here? Can I be the number one? Can I be the top 10? Can I be the top 50? Can I be the top 20? Is it just only that? Can I just want to be there? You have a choice, my dear friend. No one will know. Just like very simple. The lady who closed 13 unit of Martin Modern, does she know she will close 13? She doesn't know. No one knows. But if you don't focus on I want to win, can I still achieve? The answer is no. But if you are focusing on the positive things, I can tell you honestly speaking, every one of you will achieve, including those people who are sitting on top. You are the guys, you want to be on the ground floor. You are not going to be on the second floor in 2019. Because why? You guys want to be here sitting down in front of us. Because you want to be the one that's going to stand up here. Your focus is very important. Mr. Ismail, our management, we always keep talking about focusing, what projects, what are things. These are not just only the focus. Your focus is in your mind. If your mind is not to win, be the number one, you will not hit the numbers you want to achieve. You dare to set, you will dare to get. The only question is, you dare to fight hard for it or not? Every one of you deserve to be there. Let me show you one more thing. Today, there are three types of agents in 2018. First type of agents who did not achieve. Today, whatever I'm going to share with you, those who did not achieve in 2017, I assure you, if you trust me, if you believe what I'm going to say to you, you will be able to achieve and have a breakthrough in 2018. If you fully trust yourself. Next, people were lost. Lost is last year or the year before. 2018 is the year. 2018 is the year for you to make a difference in your life. I have known people who have done only 2016 for 80,000. And today she is one of the millionaire today. So what if I only done 60,000? So what? This year, make it happen. She has gone through so much of obstacles and failure before she can achieve the result. It's never easy to be in the millionaire category. Because they work for it. It's because their mind believe in it. Because they want to achieve. That's the key.
The moment here, the next thing that we are talking about, the next agent is those who make more than $500,000. Let me tell all of you here. Those who make 500,000 and above, 1 million above, 2 million above. In fact, they are now stressed. They are equally stressed. Do you know that who doesn't have stress? Do you know who doesn't have stress? It's those people who have nothing to lose. But those who have achieved, I can sense your sentiment as well. Because why? When I was competing that time, every year, wow, we have to fight again. Can we still achieve? That's why I'm going to show you this. What are we focusing on? Can I still achieve what I've done in 2017? Many of the people now, in their heart, asking, can I do better than 2017? Can I do well in 2018 despite I fail in 2017? If you yourself are asking yourself this question now, can I still achieve more than a million or half a million in 2018? If you're asking yourself now, if you are asking yourself all these questions, I want to tell you, stop focusing on these three questions. This question will not help you at all. This question will never help you to achieve the result you want. We only focus on one thing. This. That's the reason why I say so. Those who did not achieve in 2017, you have nothing to lose. In fact, this year, I've seen a lot of them who has not achieved as well in 2017. This year, they have done well. For just only January, February, many of them has done 200 over 1,000, 300 over 1,000, 400 over 1,000. And some of these people are those who has not achieved that kind of sales figure in 2017. But this year, they make it happen. Do you know why these people can achieve? Well, I got nothing to lose. My mind is very clear. I want to win. I want to do better. As a result, all these people in fact do better. And those people who see these kind of people, they will say, "Wow, jialat, what happened? Will I still get back or not?" The more you look at that person, right, the more you have stress. So, what is next? For those people who have achieved 2017 today, many of the people that I know of, they have this thing in their mind now. Will I come back? Their focus is not what they can achieve higher, you know? Most people, their focus is what? Will I lose? Will I come back? Will I be able to achieve what last year I have done? Will I be able to do what I'm supposed to do in 2017? My dear friend, all of you here, why are we focusing on things that will not appear? Why are we worried about so much things that has not been existent at all in our life? Why are we so fearful that things will never happen? It's all in our mind. Why are we not focusing on one thing, going higher? Can we do higher? Can we do more than better than 2017? The answer to you here is yes. When the moment you start to focus on things that will achieve higher, nothing will bother you at all. For those people who are having all their so-called banners on the left and right now, I want to tell you guys here, you will continue to do double of what you achieve as long as you take away all the focus of whether can I achieve. I'm very confident that many of you here will be able to achieve the breakthrough this year if you focus on I want to win. I want to win. If you can focus this, I'm very sure the result will be tremendous at the end of this year. There's nothing to be fearful of. Let's focus on only things. People who are afraid now is because they spend their time focusing on losing. Will I lose? The fear comes through. The fear in their mind, can I? I want to tell all of us here, let's focus on winning. I want to win. The mind is very simple. 3 years ago, if you ask me, I never believed in all this. But I realized one thing is our mind. The power of our mind is so scary if we truly believe that we can achieve. There's nothing about lose. There's nothing fear in the world. Because why? It's not existent at all. The only thing that you want to win is because you want to win for your loved ones. Your mind is just only at one focus. Is to focus to win. Is to focus on one thing. Is to win. That's the reason why people always say time. When it comes to no time, people always start to worry. Do I have enough time? Do I have enough time to do well? Why do we need to focus on time? Well, let's control our time. Because I remember one of my friends was telling me, Kelvin, you should not let time manage you. You should not let time control you. You should be focusing on your time. You can control the time that you want to. In fact, if you really list down your daily activities, you can do a lot of things. If you focus on the right thing, if your mind is focusing on no time, you only create one thing called the fear factor will come out. You are focusing on only one thing, the fear. And it's not existent. Time is always on your side. I have seen people at the last year, December, cross 300 over 1,000 in just 1 month. Why in just 1 month he can fly all the way to be in top 10? You don't need a lot of time. If you believe in yourself, you need quality time. The quality time will actually allows you to do magic. Even the last 3 months, for those who have not achieved as well, it's okay. Because I'm going to fight for my match, April and May, to make back what I have lost for the first 3 months. You don't need to worry about time. Even people who are ahead of you now, what's so big deal? What is so big deal about that? There's nothing to be worried of. Because why? You can catch up. You can fight back. You can win back. Because why? The last day is 31st December. That's the reason why I tell you, the 80% of the people, if you say that, oh, yo, they are ahead of us already, I can't win them. The moment you say such thing, you are over. Now is the end, 31st December. You have a choice. You have to fight all the way. So spend your time to focus on only one thing. The fear does not exist. Focus on what? Here. Focus on this number, 500,000 in first 5 months. 80% of the people say, impossible. 50% of the people will think, I don't think so. 80% of the people will say, it's impossible. Anyone here say it's possible? Anyone here says that 500,000 is difficult to achieve one? Rupiah, I don't know how to calculate, no. Because rupiah, the number I confuse every time. Rupiah is half of how much money? Don't know how, 500 billion. Well, I think it's billion. My dear friend, you have a choice to trust me. Do you want to win the 500,000? Do you want to win? If you want to join the 80% of the gang, you can say no to yourself. But if you want to cross the 15%, you have to say what? Yes. You have to say, I want to win. You only have one choice. The focus is prospecting. No need to focus on anything about time. No need to focus anything about can I do it? Can I achieve? All these are useless. All these are waste your time. If you can focus on this keyword prospecting, put this in your brain. The moment you start to relax is because you have not focused on prospecting. Why are we focusing on things that has not appeared at all? Why are we spend so much to think about whether can I? Each of us is the same. We can walk, we can do everything. There's no difference. The only difference is here, our mind. If you can put all your focus away on those negative things in your mind, if you focus on the positive like prospecting, spend all your time and effort to do the right thing, you will get the numbers you want. If you cannot accept what I'm going to say to you, the 500,000 in 5 months, and let me tell you why 5 months. If I remember, I was here to talk about last year, it's 6 months. Because why? I give you 6 months is too long a time. 5 months is just nice. Those who can achieve 5 months, you are ahead. Some of you already has crossed 250,000. Some already reaching 500,000. Many of you are already there. So if your focus is doing the right thing, my dear friend, you guys have the time. Stop thinking about no time. Everyone have equal time. And the time is you spend your time to do the right thing. If you spend your time to focus on the positive things, mixing with the right group of people, you will achieve the result you want. It's if you focus on the things you do, it's important. Let's stop focus. Let's all now clear our mind to welcome 2018. One thing. I want to win. Now, the person left it right now. Tell them, I want to win. Tell them now, I want to win. Hey, if you don't say it out, that means you belong to which group of people, no? I want to re-emphasize again. If you guys, ladies and gentlemen, if you think that you got no energy by sitting down, I want all of you to stand up, get it on. I've been standing up for the whole day, so I believe you guys can stand up. Can you tell each and every one of you, I want to win?
I want to win.
Tell each and one of them, I want to win.
I want to win.
Tell them, I want to win.
I want to win.
Thank you very much. This is the power. The energy in you is so important. The energy for you to win is so important. And I fully trust all of you that all of you can make a difference to be in the top 20%. For those who dare to fight, I want to win the 5%. Remember, tell ourselves we can never belong to the 80%. We cannot ever be the 80%. If you think about the 80%, you will tell yourself, no, I want to be the top 10, 20%.